This video is about Budgerigar bird baby care. First 1 month period is too difficult to care Budgerigar chicks. Without proper care and knowledge, most of the babies should die. Here I will show you 5 tricks about their care. By following those tips, you can get healthy babies from your bird. And the mortality rate of Budgerigar chicks will be zero. So let's begin. Tricks number 1 is feeding. In first 1 month, the necessity of food is too high. Give 2 to 3 times more feed to your parent bird. Check feeding pot daily and never keep it empty. In feeding mixture of parent bird, mix 60% of prosso millet, 40% of foxtail millet, and also give some sunflower seed with it. Tricks number 2 is about separating elder babies. Most of the time, Budgerigar lay eggs in an interval of 5 to 10 days. I mean, the difference between first egg and the last egg is about 5 to 10 days. This difference is also effect on baby's age. The elder chicks are get bigger when new babies are just came out from egg. That's why new babies can't compete for their feed. It may cause of unwanted mortality and death. To avoid this problem, give 2 hatching box on a cage and separate the bigger chicks. Actually, the father bird will take care of the elder chicks and the mother bird should take care of the small babies. The next tip is cleaning the breeding box. A huge amount of potty is stored in the box when the bird is breeding. This potty makes problems for the small bird. You need to clean them in an interval of 7 days. Wet potty may cause of plunk babies, which is very dangerous. Tips number 4. In winter time, bird cage must be covered by cloth. It's better to give heating system in your bird cage. The next tips about soft food. New Budgerigar chicks don't able to take millet. For that reason, soft food is very important in that time. As soft food, you can give mixture of chicken egg, bread and some other vegetable. As a vegetable, you can use broccoli, spinach, grass or any other green vegetable. You can also use germinated seed as a soft food. Germinated seed is a good source of different types of mineral for your bird. So try to give soft food regularly. If your bird have more than 4 chicks, then hand feeding is mandatory. Without hand feeding, some babies should be weaker. So try to ensure hand feeding if your bird have too much babies. So thanks for watching the full video. If you want to get more information about Budgerigar bird rearing and their care, subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon to get new video notification quickly. Thanks for watching and keep caring your bird.